Hi guys, I'm Pranati Rai Prakash and you're watching me on Pop Bollywood.
Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and never miss any update from popbollywood.com.
Hi guys, this is Monica. You're watching me on Pop Bollywood. Today we have a member of the family of Thakur Ganj. जी हाँ, well, इनकी family इतनी बड़ी है तो चलिए एक member आज हमारे साथ है तो उन्हीं से बातचीत करते हैं और जानते हैं कि exactly ये family है कैसी. Well, she is none other than Pranati. Welcome to Pop Bollywood.
Hi.
Okay, so talking about this movie, like firstly, for congratulations, trailer is fantastic. Tell me about your character.
So now that everybody's been saying welcome to the family, wait, welcome to the member of family of Thakur Ganj, मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि मतलब ये सच में मेरे रिश्तेदार हैं. मैं सच में इन लोगों से शादी करके आई हूँ. आई प्रॉबली शुड बी हियर ऐसे बहू वाले अवतार में. ओके, सो या दैट्स ऑल्सो हाउ क्लोज आई एम टू दिस प्रोजेक्ट एंड टू दिस फिल्म. दिस इज माई फर्स्ट फिल्म, माई डेब्यू इन बॉलीवुड, सो डेफिनेटली अ वेरी स्पेशल प्रोजेक्ट फॉर मी. अबाउट my character in the film, my character's name is Suman. आपने ट्रेलर में देखा होगा मेरी एक बड़ी दमदार लाजवाब लाइन है, जैसे दिलीप शुक्रा बोलते हैं लाजवाब शानदार. तो दिलीप सर ने वो लाइन लिखी है. दिलीप सर इज़ एन अमेजिंग राइटर. ही इज़ रिटन सम अमेजिंग फिल्म्स एंड आई एम ग्लैड दैट आई एम गेटिंग टू प्ले अ कैरेक्टर विच इज़ रिटन बाई हिम एंड इट्स अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल कैरेक्टर. सुमन नाम है. तो मेरी लाइन है उसमें, जिन लोगों के सपने कुछ ले जाते हैं ना, मंजिल भी वही पाते हैं. एंड आई सो बिलीव इन इट. एंड व्हेन आई वाज आई हैड टू ऑडिशन फॉर द फिल्म, मुझे ये लाइन दी गई थी और इसके अलावा एक बड़ा सा एक मोनोलॉग दिया गया था. सो वहीं पे सर ने लिख के दिया, वहीं पे आई हैड टू इमीडिएटली डू इट. एंड इट वाज समथिंग वेरी रिलेटेबल फॉर मी, बीइंग एन आउटसाइडर, कमिंग फ्रॉम a place where I have no background whatsoever from Bollywood or even anybody close to the glamour industry or anybody even close to Mumbai. I come from an army background. My dad's an army man. He retired 2 years back. And so we didn't have anybody. But yes, the lot of defense girls, you know, who would always go for beauty pageants from Lal Dutta, Priyanka Chopra, Shweta Raj, they're all from defense backgrounds and they've done, I mean, they've got our country so much pride, and that was always in my head, to you know, and hence being here around in this field and acting to express, to entertain, to be there on the TV in front of the camera, that's always been like my passion, my goal, and something that I absolutely love doing, and connecting with people, reaching out to people. And Suman gives me an opportunity, like a great opportunity, to actually reach so many houses. And she's a very relatable character. She's from Lucknow. For the character, I learned a lot about, I am from Bihar, I'm a Bihari. Patna se hoon, 9 to 12th I've done from Patna. My father was in the army, so we traveled a lot around. So that way I'm an Indian, I have literally stayed in every city possible. But so that's why, you know, अगर आप कोई कैरेक्टर कर रहे हो जो एक पर्टिकुलर सिटी से है तो आपको वहाँ पे रिसर्च करना और इन डेप्थ नॉलेज इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट. तो एक्सेंट पे काम करना पड़ा, यू नो, लखनवी एक्सेंट पे शुद्ध हिंदी बोलनी है. जो हमारे डायरेक्टर थे, द डबिंग डायरेक्टर सर, राजेश रंजन सर, ही इज़ गोइंग टू किल मी इफ यू नो, ही वाज़ वेरी हेल्पफुल. And he's one of the best dubbing directors, and he's such a senior director. And he told me ki ye pura karo, you know, don't drop the tail, sentences complete karo, everything. So acting wise again, like I would sit with Manoj sir, Dilip sir, talk to them, what are the things that I can, especially with my co-actor, with Nandish, talk to them, you know, what are the different things I can do. I was also finishing my acting school ka course. I'm from Jeff Goldberg. I've studied method acting. So all of this has been put together. Basically, everything that I spoke for 5 minutes has been put together for this one character that you asked me about. And hence, I really want you to go see what she is like, how she is, and go and love her.
Well, so you are right now, you are excited or a bit nervous because the movie will release, people will see. So like what is the feeling right now?
So yesterday was the trailer launch. On the trailer launch, so one of my friends watched it and he was like, were you nervous or were you acting nervous? And I didn't know. He also said, you know what, because you're capable of doing that. I'm like, am I capable of acting nervous? I wouldn't do that. So because I'm always just being myself. But I guess you don't realize, but subconsciously I'm sure that nervousness is there somewhere. It's always there when you're doing something important, which is so important to you, right? But I think more than that, what I actually feel, what I think I feel, is excitement and a lot of hopes and seeking a lot of best wishes and prayers from everybody. So the film works great and is a super hit.
Okay. So talking about your acting, like what you have learned from, you know, Jimmy Shergill, there is Saurabh Shukla, Mahi Gill, what do you want to say about them? And like, have you learned anything from them?
So, पहले तो I'm very fortunate कि मुझे मौका मिला इतने दिग्गज एक्टर्स के साथ काम करने का. They all have such a huge, I mean, in terms of experience, कितना सारा experience है, right? तो बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं, not only experience in terms of acting, but their conduct on the set, everything, you know, how professional they are. तो I think बहुत ही अच्छा मौका है for to get such people to work with in your very first film. So now Jimmy sir, I think a lot about dialogue delivery from Saurabh sir, Jimmy sir, to be in the, एक जब आप acting करते हो तो आपके character की एक सुर होती है जिसे आपको पकड़ के रखना होता है, right? तो वो सुर कैसे पकड़ के रखना है? Because the different situation the character goes through, and sometimes what happens, there's a chance ki, you know, you might just miss it, you might just give, because shooting kabhi bhi continuously ya linear nahi hoti, koi scene kabhi hota hai, to dimag mein set karke rakhna, oh this has already happened to me, while you've not shot for it. So basically us sur ko maintain karna, us character ko maintain rakhna, character mein bane rehna bahut important hai. And I think Jimmy sir, Mahi ma'am, Saurabh sir, they're amazing at it. They do it so well. Like you watch a film, like you watch it and you feel like, oh, that is, you know, that that character. You don't feel like the different people. You feel like when I watched Dev D, I was like, wow, this is so good. Like I loved Mahi ma'am. You know how the characters. Of course, then a lot depends on the director also. You know how the director guides you. So all in all, I got a great team to work with, for which I'm really very grateful and really very happy that I was able to do my best, because all of them gave me the best situation possible. So yeah.
Okay, so lastly, Jan se pehle, what do you want to say to the viewers who are watching this, and like what is your like expectation from this movie? What do you want to say?
So what I want to tell, like this on a very genuine note, you know, I'm from Bihar, and I haven't really been to these gangs, like I don't know much about the gangs and all, but I remember like when I was growing up, there were stories, but they're not like all around, you know, in these cities, like aise jaton mein hota hai, aise ladai hoti hai, kisi koi kisi ki beti ko utha ke le jata hai, you know, like in Haryana, UP, Bihar, aise bahut sari stories sunne ko milte hai. So I've grown up listening to a lot of them and always been like interested ki acha ye kaise hota hai, aise bhi hota hai, aise bhi hota hai. It's a whole new world together, you know, if you compare to Mumbai, where I'm like probably just doing interviews and photo shoots. It's such a different life, and I through this movie got to live that life, witness it, how things happen, and that was very interesting. And this movie is like a complete package with like politics, drama, family, you know, a lot about relationships, because hence it says family of Thakur Ganj. So you should definitely go and watch it, because it's a family entertainment right from the kid. There's a kid also in it. So it's a complete family package, and you must watch it, because it's entertaining. I am repeating it. I said this in another interview also, but it's a lot of entertainment basically. So you should go watch it.
Okay, and when is it releasing?
It's releasing on 19 July. So guys, I want all of you to go to the theater, watch it, and watch the story, and love my character, and shower a lot of your love. And yeah, go watch it twice again, or maybe for the third time, whenever you feel like hanging out, go to the theater, watch it.
Okay, so all the best, Pranati, you for your upcoming project as well, and for this one also. Nice talking to you. Have a great day. Yeah.
Thank you.